As per the previous announcement, mankind has taken its first steps into the vast ocean known as space, expanding our knowledge of a world shrouded in mystery. More than anything, our encounters with new comrades have been a great boon to our species and represent a symbol of hope for our future. Even so, from this day forth, we must acknowledge that we are members of a pan-galactic humanity, all of whom must share in our universe's destiny. I ask you, how are we to proceed? In any world, on any planet, there exists an order that must be protected. The collapse of that order means the collapse of that planet. If we have been entrusted with even a small part of our universe's fate, the answer is simple. We must learn the order of the galaxy and protect it. In order to join hands with our new friends across the universe and usher in a bright future, we are duty-bound to engrave a single promise upon our hearts. At the consensus of all on Earth, and as a member of this great galaxy, we now present a guide to protecting peace in the universe. The Underdeveloped Planet Preservation Pact. May the establishment of this pact mark the first step toward a bright and prosperous future. And I would like you to know, there was a group of nameless heroes who entrusted us with the institution of this most noble pact. Yes, heroes who paved our way into space with great difficulty, who never once backed down from adversity to the very end.